thing.
What do I think of it? Well, everybody has done well, apparently. They all look nice. I'm having a wonderful time, and I hope you are too.
Yeah.
you go. You just put your place wherever you're gonna sit. So you know what you're
doing. Do you want to name
them?
Thank you.
getting your salads. It's a great turnout, and we're very excited, and we're glad that everybody can make it. First of all, I wanted to introduce the reunion committee to you. I'm sure you probably already know them, but I wanted to thank them at this time. Jennifer Blanding is one of our reunion committee members. She's right here. Okay, Patricia Bravo Canuel. Jennifer Red Fontaine. Regina Kennedy. Michelle Robel Kleinschmidt. Martha Layer in the back over there. Damon Phillips, unfortunately, due to an illness, he lives in California and he wasn't able to travel here for the reunion, but he has helped us a great deal, and we're very sorry that he couldn't make it. We wanted to thank him. And also, last but not least, Sarah Raven.
that was Christine Cimino, Robert Cooper, Vincent Cooper, Andrew Cullen, Christine Scholl, Caesar Tobin, and Rusty Woodling. And we have set up a memoriam in the other room. I don't know if any of you all have had a chance to look at it, but you please take a look and have, you know, maybe have a moment of silence for them at this time. We know they're here with us. But y'all, please take an opportunity to look at the memoriam we set up. Thank you.
Okay, in about 2 minutes, we're going to start giving away the door prizes. This is your last opportunity, this last 2 minutes, to get your name in for the door prizes. And we'll be giving you a bike around. I got the Atlanta crest on it and the USA flag, and they're pretty obsessed about giving pins up there, so I hope you like it. And the first door prize goes to Isabel Dean. Is she here? Oh, good. Here you go. Okay, the next door prize is for a gift certificate at New England Eatery.
What was that word again?
Certificate. I can talk. Glenn on K. For the Olive Garden, the one I wanted, and Eric Messbauer won it.
I love the Olive Garden.
Hi. Okay. Next we have a gift certificate for World Gym. John Ball. TGI Fridays gift certificate goes to Anne Glass. Come on down. A gift certificate. Sarah Raven. It's not fit. Next we have for Mitten Road Pasta and Pizza gift certificate. Ellen Schweitzer. I hope I said that right. Ellen Thompson Schweitzer.
There we go.
A gift certificate for New England Eatery goes to Lisa Wilder. Another gift certificate for TGI Fridays. Rick and Dina Fazio. Gift certificate for World's Gym. Rick and Dina Fazio. Gift certificate. Jackie Summer Great House. Michelle Posma. Hope I said that correctly. Okay, a gift certificate for Shell's Restaurant. John Wright. Another gift certificate for Mitten Road Pasta and Pizza. Cindy McKeon, formerly Cindy Irvine. Another gift certificate for Shell's Restaurant. Jennifer Kelly. Gift certificate for Mitten Road Pasta and Pizza. Sarah Kerr. Okay, we're gonna give away another Olympic pin.
There you go, Sarah.
Oh, by the way, we didn't get the cruise. They wouldn't give it to us. So that's why we got the bike. Thank you very much, Jim and Jenny. And the Olympic pin goes to Dan Wilkerson.
Yes.
ask. It's for the most children. And does anybody have 3 or 4? Clap. You have 3? 4. Holy cow. Okay. Come on up. I think we've only got 1 classmate that has 4 here. You have how many?
4.
And you have
5.
You've got 5? Oh, the Brady Bunch. That's right. Okay. That'll do it. Okay, David Boyle has 5, so he wins. But he deserves it. And for his prize, he gets Swizzle Stick condoms.
Who traveled the most miles to get here, and that winner is 1,300 miles, Felicia Vera Reich. Where are you from? Where's she at? Come on up. Where'd you come from? Pennsylvania. That is a long way.
I don't think that changed a single bit. I didn't.
because I think the first 15 to 50 people I walked up to last night had a little problem recognizing me, and that bothered me because I, anyway, thank you very much.
Category is kind of special. I'd like your attention. This last category, a little unusual, but we thought it should be recognized. It's really great. There's a couple here. It's been together for a long time, and it's a special couple. Best lesbian couple, Patricia Bravo Canuel and Sarah Raven. If we can get a big round of applause. We can just get a big round of applause. Oh, my God. These cats swing.
Thank you. dig right down to the bottom here. As you can see, I am not looking. I don't want to be accused of any bad things.
No fish.
Eat.
Oh, no.
A reel?
What's the change, dude?
So go ahead and make another speech, Peter. We'll all enjoy it.
Change is good.
Where's Jim? Jim! Jim's out drinking or something.
Thanks, Jim.
No, Wade.
Wade?
Wait a minute. No, I got something to say.
Oh, no!
It's too small.
Are
you going to try the round or something?
Oh,
it's got stuff in it.
Comes with bike stuff. It's Biker Pete.
Outback, there's a food down here, which is the Outback. Okay, the one out there. Keep one behind you.
I would. I forgot to grab a
Did you ride the bike?
Right over there. Didn't ride it too far. I rode it, pulled it out of the truck and rode it up here.
That'll
work.
Was
my morning exercise.
What do you got to say about the class of 86? Come on, come on, come on.
Do we party or what? As soon as we're done eating, we'll be out there on the volleyball court.
Right.
I know I will be.
That's where I can stay. You can have the volleyball court.
Although I need some toppings on this. Come on.
That's
roll.
Perfect.
Class of 86. We had a lot of fun. We were hoping that Tony Hall would be here and Damon. I know Damon was sick, but we wanted to, supposed to reunite the A-team in 10 years, and two of them are missing, unfortunately, so
right.
Yeah. I have to get them back.
Yeah, what's the A-team?
Just a group of people
exactly
that had almost every single class together, and all we did was study and try and get out of school and
did a lot of AP classes.
We were supposed to do.
That's good.
You're in charge, Chris.
Yeah. Tried to get a lot of A's, a lot of good grades.
That's good. But that's good. Did it pay off in the long run? Yes, that is.
I think so.
Yeah.
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 So what's your name?
John Jansen.
John Jansen.
Yeah.
You said you had something you wanted to say to somebody that couldn't be here.
Well, I think Mike just said it. We're looking for Tony Hall, and wherever the heck he is, we know he went to Georgia Tech and has been co-opting at Harris, but we need to find the man and get him here.
I'm
very disappointed, Tony, that you didn't make it. And Damon, we'll catch up with you another time. But I did work with your dad, Damon, at Alpha Tech, so next time I see him, I'll say hello.
Well, that's good. Mike, are these your two kids?
These are my two kids.
You want to introduce them to
this
everybody?
This is Catherine, my daughter. She's 3.5 months, and this is Brandon, and he's going to be 6 years old, and he's got a loose
show
tooth.
Show your loose tooth.
There it is,
right there.
Way to go, Brandon.
So. 5 3/4.
5 3/4.
Wow.
Hey, all right.
Yeah.
Well, that's how that was at. Well, that's good. I appreciate you guys taking
thank
time
you.
Out.
Okay.
Tell me a little bit about the class. Anything else you want to say?
No.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Hate it when that happens. All right, go ahead.
Hi, I'm Martha Layer. We're at the class reunion of the class of 86 Palmay High School. I was one of the committee members, so I had a lot to do with the 3 days that we've been spending together. The thing I remember most about the class of 86 is how spirited we were. My favorite memory is the Powder Puff game where we beat the juniors 22-0, which was the highest scoring Powder Puff game there ever was. What I'd like to say is the thing I treasure most are the friendships that I've made through high school, and I'm probably still close friends with all the girls that I grew up with in high school, and they mean a lot to me. Lisa Goodwin Wobberson, she's been my best friend since the fourth grade, and we still keep in touch.
Is she here today?
Yeah, she's here today.
That's good. I don't mess with her.
Yeah, we'll have to get her later. Yeah. And I want to introduce you to my significant other. This is Mark McCoy.
Hey.
He's been spending the weekend with me, and we've had a really good time. But that's about it. That's all I want to say.
All right. Thanks. Thank you very much.
Oh, we're rolling.
Yeah, say hi.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Dina. Oh, it was Simbalak. It's now Fazio. This is Hannah. She's 2 years old.
Hannah Shaw.
And what I remember most about class of 86, well, I don't know. There's so much to say that I can't think of it, but just a lot of craziness. Mrs. Kloppel for oceanography, which that's not her name now, and then Janice Buffalo. Mm-hmm. She's psychiatrist now.
How's these 3 days been so far?
Oh, it's fun. I'm so glad that we made it. Definitely.
Was it everything that you expected?
Yeah.
Yeah, kind of fun?
A lot of fun, yeah. Too much fun last night.
Oh, what happened last night?
Drank a little too much.
Did you want to do it for us?
A couple.
Yeah?
Yeah. One for TGI Fridays and World Gym, I think.
Well, so when are we leaving?
When are we leaving? Right after this.
Okay. Any hellos, anything like that?
Well, I was looking forward to seeing Tammy Dodd. She's in Puerto Rico now. I haven't seen her since my wedding in 92. And Carol McClaskey, which is Jacob's now. But I still see her. She lives in Merritt Island. I wish they could have made it, but I've kept in touch with all my friends, and some are real happy about that. And it was nice to see everybody again.
Yeah, that's good.
A lot of people haven't changed.
Anything else?
So that's about it. No?
Bye.
Hi, this is Glenda Tessiner. It's now Pena. This is my son Christopher. He's 6. My daughter Alexandria. She's 3.5. And my new baby Benjamin. He's 3 weeks today. I've had a great time so far with the reunion. It's been great seeing everybody again. And we had a really good time last night. Having a good time today. What I remember most about the class of 86 is just all the friends I met, all the good times I had. I remember Mrs. Lewis from cooking. I was sorry I didn't get to see her. And I definitely miss Robin Barwick, who was my best friend in high school. I was sorry she didn't get to make it. I'm hoping I can try to track her down and get in touch with her and say hi and catch up. I was real glad to see Dina and Jackie again. And I was also sorry that Carol McClaskey didn't get to make it. Hopefully I'll be able to talk to her soon, too. And it's been great. Bye.
Say bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Now?
Okay.
Christina Onke, formerly Tina Edwards, class of 86. This is my daughter, Rachel. She's 4.5 years old. My husband, Glenn, wasn't able to make it today. He's working hard at school. And I remember a lot. Survived high school by being in band, in the marching band. And out of 4 years of high school, I made it to every single football game except one. And that was in our senior year because I was up at visiting the college I was going to attend. But, it's good seeing everybody. It's nice to see how everybody's matured, and good to see everybody with kids and nice families.
That's good. Did you enjoy your 3 days so far?
Yeah.
Yeah. How was the first day for you? What do you remember about that first day?
The first day. Not recognizing half the people.
And then not recognizing you at the same time, too?
Yeah. Yeah.
You called a lot of people, hey you.
yeah. Kind of going around trying to figure out, got my yearbook and trying to say, oh, that's who that person was, okay.
Is there anybody you expected to see but didn't see that you wanted to see?
Yeah, I was trying to see Julie DeCello and Carol Reese and a lot more people from band, but hardly anybody showed up.
Yeah, but if somebody out there know where they are, have them get in touch with you, right?
Yes, definitely, definitely.
Anything else?
No, that's it.
All right.
Thanks. Bye.
This is Mike Kelly, class 86, and this is my wife Jennifer, and you already met my son a little while ago, so this is still Catherine. She hasn't changed at all. Jennifer and I met at Stetson and fell in love, and we work together. I'm a dentist, and she's a dental hygienist. We enjoy working together. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Okay, my name is Kathleen Struben. It was formerly Kathleen Savoy. And what I remember about the class of 86 is a lot of great people. And I hope to see some people that I saw a couple people that I hope to see, and some other people that I didn't. And like Denise Figueredo, and she's in Alaska, that's all I know. And it's good to see how everybody grew up. Everybody grew up a lot. Some people I didn't recognize, some people I instantly recognized. And this is my husband here, Henry. This is my daughter, Colleen. This is my brother-in-law, Peter.
Peter, how are you doing?
Have you enjoyed the 3 days so far?
Yes, I have.
Yeah. What do you remember about these past 3 days?
Well, I had a lot of fun, and I always saw different people each day. Some people came to different functions. And
anybody change a whole lot?
Peter Burrell did.
Peter Burrell did. How did Peter change?
He's taller and he's got long hair.
Yeah, long hair. I guess he was a lot shorter and had real short hair before, huh?
Yeah, he's got glasses now.
Now he's got glasses, huh?
And everybody, it's nice to see how everybody grew up and had all their kids and stuff.
Did you win any door prizes yesterday?
No. That's okay. Maybe, still had fun.
Maybe the next 10 or 5 years, right? Right?
Yep.
Anything else?
No, nope, that's it.
Okay, wave.
Bye.
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 I'm ready.
Hi, I'm Monica Brown Vigiani. This is Brandon and Jimmy. And the thing I remember most about the class of 86 is we all seemed to be a close-knit group and got along great. And I was looking forward to seeing everybody. There's some people here that I wanted to see that didn't come, and hopefully next reunion they'll be here. That's about it.
Come on, you bro.
Hi, I'm sure you know me. This is Greg, wife Regina, Malika, and that's it.
Well, how'd you like these 3 days?
Oh, it's great.
Yeah, what'd you do on the first day? Skippers.
We went to Skippers.
You say a lot of hi's, the hey you, and all that stuff like that?
Yeah.
Do people remember you right off the bat?
Pretty much.
Did you remember everybody else?
Pretty much.
Faces.
Yeah. Is it, how about day two?
Day two was nice.
Yeah,
it was romantic.
Oh, romantic for y'all, right? Did y'all walk on the beach?
Nah.
You should have, though. Do y'all live in town?
Atlanta.
Oh, so y'all came from the Olympics to here. I can't wait to go back. Class of 86 is a pretty good class. You know, it's been 10 years. Mm-hmm. 10 years from now, do y'all plan to do this again?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Is it going to be here or whatever? See, I'm trying to wing this right now. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Y'all really helping me out a whole lot.
Okay.
Is anybody that y'all expected to see but didn't see?
Ronald Scott. Yeah. Zuri Pender.
Yeah.
Jesse Pruitt. Darrell Brown. None of you guys showed up.
Yeah, time to cuss them out, right?
Yeah.
Shame. That support.
Yeah, we had a good time.
Yeah.
Anything else y'all want to add?
Yeah, I just want to say, in the last 10 years, one thing I realized is it's better to have it and not need it than to need it and not to have it.
That's true.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks a lot for giving me this little interview. Say hello.
Okay, bye.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Angelique Lind.
And?
And I'm from the class of 86.
Wasn't that easy? You enjoy these 3 days?
Yeah, it's been really nice.
Anything you remember 10 years ago?
Oh, I remember just going to class and just having fun.
Any good
best years of my life
that you haven't seen in 10 years?
Yeah, I've seen a lot of people that kind of forgot about and was really glad to see. And a couple people that didn't show up that wish they had. But
like who?
Jennifer Dick. I know she's going to get one of these videos. So you should have been here. I would have liked to have seen Damon Phillips.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and I hear he's doing really well. I wish he could have been here.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody else has pretty much been here. I was really surprised. Mm-hmm.
Who's your favorite teacher back at that time?
Mrs. Graham. She was great.
Why?
She was just a great teacher. She was an AP history teacher, and she just really enjoyed teaching it, so it made it an enjoyable class.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Anything you'd like to add?
Hi, everybody that couldn't make it. Wish you could have been here.
That's about it.
See you at the next one?
Yeah, see you in 10.
And wait.
See ya.
Yeah, hi, the baby's drinking beer.
No.
Got
white,
it on
white grape
now.
Juice.
I got to.
Pretty good. This is the Luke's family. My name is Sean, and this is Michelle, and
hi.
This is our 9-month-old son, Chandler. And we're just kind of just trying to relax and recoup from last night.
Sean had too much fun last night.
That's good. That's how reunions are.
Yeah.
Hey, what do you remember about the class of 86? Anything stand out, you know, besides graduation?
No, but, I'll tell you what. Graduating with, like, the only class they graduated in our gym.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that kind of sticks out because it was a real hot graduation ceremony. And then they had this some kind of issue where you can only have so many tickets. So
right.
Those of us that had big families, we kind of had to leave some at home. So.
Yeah. Is there anybody that you wish that could have been here that didn't make it?
There's a lot of people that I'm surprised that I know probably still live around here.
Mm-hmm.
And I just don't understand why they didn't want to show up. But, you know, maybe they have other reasons or something. But people like Bob Parzak, Rob Lehman, a lot of the band people, because that's where I was in.
Yeah, he's the second band member I interviewed today.
Yeah, Tina was here.
Yeah, the band must have been pretty popular back then. Huh?
Yeah, we were pretty big, but it's been neat to see how everybody has changed.
And all the kids.
Yes, and all the kids. The new Palm Bay class of 2012, 13, 14, and 15, huh?
Yep. Yeah.
But we had fun.
Yeah, it was a good weekend, and I look forward to 20 to see what everybody looks like again.
Well, that's good.
So, bye.
Take it off. It's just that I'm trying too fast to do it too quick.
Oh, you want it?
That's what he's been serving a long time. Right there on video.
No.
Beverly Hills.
No, I live next to them.
Nice.
Right.
first thing.